They sent it priority mail because they wanted me to get it right away. I'm glad they did. Yes. What's really going on, Pez Collecting fans? Watch the Pez guy here on the Pezbook channel. Do me a favor. Questions, comments, concerns, any and everything down below. Now then. That's a blue cow. Oh, that is so cool looking. Look how cool that is. Cow A. And here we see on a 2.6 Austria. Correct. They were never made at the Yugoslavia factory, that's for sure. IMC3, at that injection mold company, they were known to make the cow A. Now, this one is different from your regular cow because this is one of the color variations, blue. And then the nose piece is yellow. The more common one is red. Oh, this is a neat one. I've been wanting this for the game everybody wins. The game that everybody wins. Right, cow? Yeah. Very cool. And this thing looks mint. Got a head spring action. Yeah, now we will turn it upside down. There is no space, so that's cool. Let's see what the spring sounds like. Spring sounds good. There's no rust inside. And then when you check these corners, check the lower corners always. And the upper corners up here in the top. Very important. You can see cracks there sometimes. And the button inside, oh, that's a cool square one. Let me do it this way. It's almost a cream color. That's neat. Hey, you're a cool cow. So until next time, Nevada bound my ass.